Hey guys, so I just want to say that Weatherspoon's pubs are going to be reopening soon, like May or June, which is good. I mean, I don't particularly care for Weatherspoon's, but you know, I'm glad that they are reopening. And I know I've been pumping out some videos and photos for YouTube, Instagram, Snapchat, and Facebook and all that, but hey, I thought it's important that you guys should know, and I'm going to keep you guys updated during this difficult time. And also, Boris and his fiance have named a newborn baby son, Wilfred, with Laurie Nicholas, after two nurses, or like doctors that helped him. I mean, that's cute, isn't it? So yeah, I found that on a Facebook article or something. So, yeah, that was all I really wanted to say, so yeah.